The camp, which is characterized with equipping the youth with different vocational skills and spiritual guidance, attracted over 2,000 youth. In his remarks, the Chief of Defense Forces, General Wilson Mbasumbadi, requested the parents to enroll their children in vocational training institutes. He thanked the organizer of the camp, equipping the youth with skills.
This activity keeps them from redundant behavior that could have taken them away during this festival. And so keeping them here has helped them to save them from those bad activities. And from the idleness, for those maybe who may not get into bad activities, as you know, an idle mind is a devil's workshop.
Pastor Lambert Kojo, the chief organizer, asked the government to avail them with more funds to continue organizing camps that can benefit the youth.
We gather them for purpose of renewing them, educating them, fighting morality, immorality, actually helping them to eradicate early marriages and early pregnancies. So we appeal to the government that if there is means of supporting us in such functions, we appeal and request that as a church we should be also considered.
He added that this time around the turn-up was low compared to the past camps they have been organizing.
Normally collect from local churches, from individuals, to support this program. But due to inadequate funds, our youth, they do not turn up in big numbers.
Some of the youth that participated in skill development have promised to use the knowledge acquired in the future.
I've taught us. I will go home and also I begin doing them. So when I'm growing up, and they will help me.
Report compiled by Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news in Kasese.